Pulling out the coupe at the lot, told him fuck 12, fuck SWAT. Buzzing all the bells out the box, I just hit a lick with the box. Had to put the stick in the box. Pour up the whole damn seal, I'ma get lazy. I got the mojo deals, we been trapping like the 80s. She said the nigga soul, got the cash out. Told him wipe a nigga, no, say slash slash. I won't never sell my soul, and I can back that. And I really wanna know where you at, where I was at, back, where the stash at. Cruise the city in a bulletproof Cadillac, cause I know these niggas out there where the bag at. Gotta move smarter, gotta move harder. Nigga try to give me 5 mile water, I lay his ass down on my son, on my daughter. I had the Draco with me, Dwayne Carter. Lot of niggas out here playing, ain't ballin'. I done put my whole arm in the rim, Vince Carter. And I know Poppy get a key for the quarter. Shawty barely seen the double C's, I bought her. Got a bitch that's looking like a Leah, she a model.
Hello, King Auto viewers, and so welcome to the video about my thoughts about the Tesla Cybertruck. So since its release in November 2019, this truck makes an awkward surprise by its dystopian design. When I looked at it, it was like, that's cool, but it could be designed correctly. This is because I thought it would be designed as an actual modular pickup truck in an edgy Ram type. But this Tesla CEO, Elon Musk, showed us the future of this new decade a bit too early because it is a concept to be on discreet sale. Moving forward to the history before this truck. In 2012 and 2013, Elon Musk discussed the desire to build a truck with load compensating suspension, making comparisons with a Ford F-250. In early 2014, Musk predicted 4 to 5 years before work could start on the product. In mid-2016, Musk outlined the intent for a new kind of consumer pickup truck and suggested using the same chassis for a van and a pickup truck. In late 2017, the size was estimated to be at least that of a Ford F-150 in order to be large enough to enable a game-changing feature. During the Tesla Semi and Tesla Roadster unveiling in November 2017, a picture of a pickup truck that can carry a pickup truck was displayed. Background ideas had been in preparation for nearly 5 years. In late 2018, Musk anticipated a prototype to be ready to show in 2019. By March 2019, following the Tesla Model Y launch, Elon Musk distributed a teaser image of a vehicle describing having a cyberpunk or Blade Runner style, with the form resembling a futuristic Amar personal career. It was rumored to be named the Model B, but Tesla filed for a trademark on Cybertruck, which was granted under United States Patent and Trademark Office. In May 2019, the towing capacity of the vehicle was stated to meet or exceed that of a F-150. In June 2019, Musk noted that an amphibious vehicle design concept based on partly on Wet Nelly, the submarine car from the film The Spy Who Loved Me, was possible. Musk had bought a Wet Nelly used in the filming at a 2013 Sotheby's auction. In response to queries for an unveiling date, Musk stated in late July, "We're close, but the magic is in the final details. Maybe 2 to 3 months," indicating late 2019. The unveiling was later scheduled for 21st of November 2019 at the Tesla Design Studio, Nessus SpaceX headquarters in Los Angeles, the same month, year, and location that the movie Blade Runner was set in. The truck was launched under a graffiti-themed logo of Cybertruck, and a new trademark request was filed with the graffiti logo at the same time. So far, from my point of view on this concept, it has created an unlimited amusing reaction. Though one day of its release, I almost disliked it at first. The next day reading and watching more about this truck, my taste with this vehicle has grown, and I had no skepticism with Elon's design work. My worry with this design is that it has no mirrors. Other than that, the design had eventually caused the Tesla stock to go down 6% due to the dislikes with the truck's sharp contours and the unusual sensations of the exterior. On the other hand, pre-orders were made since its release, and about at least 250,000 orders were made through the 26th of November. And as of today, over 600,000 orders were made also. Then moving to the interesting facts of this truck, Tesla offered three trim level options, such as the rear-wheel drive slots for a single motor and both all-wheel drive slots for dual and tri-motors. This truck in all of these options offers a boosty acceleration of 0 to 60 miles per hour in less than 6 seconds. Additionally, they can tow up to at least 7,500 pounds of capacity. And this recommends their military strength body structure of having ultra-hard 30 times cold-rolled stainless steel within an exoskeleton design, and also featuring a Tesla armor glass, which is ultra-strong for durable protection. On the rear, it has a bed which is called a vault, offering at least 100 cubic meters of lockable space. One depiction shows a Tesla Cyber Quad, the electric Tesla version ATV, being driven into the vault, then being charged on the outlet inside the bed. However, that ATV is on sale as an optional package with the truck, and that truck with the tri-motor can pull a Cyber trailer behind it also. And this also corresponds a pointless video scene about an F-150 versus a Cybertruck doing tug of war of each other. Check this out. So far, this truck is a better utility than a truck, and even a sports car. When I get famous, personally, I would really choose this truck I proposed last November. It will be a tri-motor with all-wheel drive, performing its potential for speed 0 to 60 miles per hour in under 3 seconds. Additionally, even a towing capacity of at least 14,000 pounds with a range of over 500 miles. And as of today, Tesla has collected over 600,000 pre-orders, even from the top states, California, Texas, Florida, Washington as a state, Arizona, Colorado, New York, North Carolina, Georgia, and Virginia. There were YouTubers like Marcus B, Jonathan Morrison, Jimmy Chang, and Mo Vlogs. Even one hip-hop artist, Travis Scott, had a Cybertruck and a Cyber Quad featured in his music video Gang Gang, and along with his 8-minute short film called Jack Boys, featuring both of those while he was in the making of his music video. Hit my hoes and I'm in town. They know who got the scouts. I went to Gang 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 Boys, having out of coops. I'm switching lanes, trying to maintain. Ducking boys in the blue. I see you holding out of my chains. I'm needing all of the loot. When I'm riding off on my side, best believe I got a scoop. I can make 100 right now, keep it all to the truth. Hoes, boy, I got the juice. Overall, this truck may be proposed to be a number one pickup truck out of all the varied pickups globally, no matter what source. And it will be best off the list due to their armored exoskeleton design, towing capacity, vault storage bed, and my main favorite eye-catching action, its speed. So thank you guys for watching, like, comment, share, subscribe, and also contribute your thoughts and your taste to Elon's concept truck.